Yo, 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 what is up, everyone? Narrator, Ferrari Killer here.
Value selector off, one of two.
What the fuck? Today we're gonna go playing Forza Motorsports 8. Well, it's supposed to be the 8th game, to be honest. But if you guys wanna, I'm trying to post this up on Instagram right now, saying, oh, I'm on live on Twitch. If you guys want to check it out, you can check it out. Whoa. But still, you guys can check my video. You guys, it's going to be on YouTube. This is actually my dream career. Forza's, it's actually my thing. Okay. I created a group called Forza Life. And the reason why I created it is because, I want to see, I want to make the actual car meet in person. Like, I want to make, like a car meet. But, still, I will actually, I'm going to post this up on Instagram so you guys can watch this live. And after that, this is going to be posted up on YouTube. Because, well, yeah. So this is gonna be on Instagram. We're gonna continue, and we're gonna see this.
We gather at iconic cathedrals of speed, united by passion, driven by competition. We bond over every challenge. Celebrate every second found. And discover who we are at the limit. Welcome to a new era of motorsport. Welcome to Forza.
Ooh, that's so beautiful. Oh shit, I'm racing. Oh my god.
The race line is your optimal path on track. When it's blue, be on the gas. When it's red, hit those brakes. Brake before the turn. Coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. The most most comfortable view for you down the track from inside or outside the car.
I think that's a Shelby in front of me. If it's just a regular GT, I'm disappointed. It's a GT. Ow. Where is that? That was actually pretty good.
Race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan.
I don't know if I'm ready for this, guys. Why does it feel like that I'm in Flight Simulator? Oh, okay. Yep, I'm not ready with those kind of cars.
Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push.
I'm using the new car, the new Cadillac.
Track is clear to the left. Get on it.
Ah, idiot. Oh my god, this is a really tight. Welcome to Forza. Complete first race. Well, I'm in second place. I ain't that bad. I could do better. If there's two laps.
From open holy practice crap. Runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey?
I sure will.
Let's gear up for your new racing career.
I don't want to be a woman. Can I be a man?
You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
Is there like a black and red color? Yeah, I guess. Express yourself. Change your driver suit.
A car's journey from the showroom floor to the winner's circle is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something.
A Ferrari next to a Supra is a different story.
Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builder's Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
Yo, you need to be following your Twitch for more than 2 months. Just a fucking comment. What the hell?
What do you mean?
I turned in and it said you need to be following for at least 3 months. I was like, this is bullshit.
The Ford Mustang is
don't worry, it's gonna be posted on YouTube.
This GT model is both beauty and beast. I just wanted to say hello to you without fucking letting you know it was me. Yes, I hope.
Nice choice.
I'm playing Forza Motorsports. The newer
Here's where you create your best possible racing experience
by adjusting the difficulty and rule set. As your racing skills evolve, try raising the difficulty to earn more credits to buy.
I tried downloading it earlier.
The Motorsports, the new game?
No, I don't have money for that bitch right now.
It's on Game Pass.
I don't have Game Pass. I'm on Procast, bro.
Damn.
Hey, I got the fucking car clean. I got my car clean. Wanna check it out?
Yeah. Sure, I wanna check it.
Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap
damn,
time,
dude.
Consider changing the difficulty settings before the race.
Dude. These are the upgrades I want to do to my car, bro. These are going to be fun.
Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and tire strategy. Do we take limited fuel and soft tires for a light and fast car? Or push a late lap pit strategy with a full tank and harder tires?
Basically, that's what I want to do for now.
We'll
want to play around with the setup to find the best. I do want to get a better second, third photo,
that
second piece, that grill. Oh my gosh, I want it.
I want to get the RTR lights.
The RTR lights. I like the auto sensation. They're different than any other Mustang out there.
Oh my god, hold on. Sorry, dude. Are you there?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about that.
Like I was saying, you're not gonna see most people with the auto sensation fucking headlights.
That's true. Oh wow. New emote in Forza.
You don't want to?
I'm not sure. I'm actually going to the Motorsport Speedway, Texas Motorsport
Practice
Speedway.
Practice is a critical part of any race event, where you hone your skills with the latest build on the track you'll be racing.
It says on the 28th.
As you practice, you earn credits, and we'll be tracking your lap times to see how you match up against the competition before the race.
Anyways, dude, I'll call you tomorrow morning to see what's up.
Because it was a holiday, so they're gonna call me in tomorrow.
Okay.
But I'll get some information and let you know.
Alright, dude.
And if push comes to shove, we might have to charge you $50 to get on your track. Like for the actual track.
Oh.
Like people pay if they want to go on the track like $50, but to come it's free. How much you can, I can work that out with the anyway, you know, pay them for us using their track.
They can pay us and we'll pay them. More tricky.
We achieved our target time with that last lap. Great work.
See ya. I think I have a Coyote engine. I want to use my car, my dream car, the LaFerrari. Oh my God. Practice. Man, why can't I like the original Forza Motorsports. They made it more into reality. I'm sorry, did I just saw a GTR?
Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Wait, what? What fucker's on level 20? Okay, let's just go for this. I think being in third place is my idea. Yeah, at least there's four laps, so I can try to lap them. That's possible. Man, it feels so real, but at the same time, the map changes. Like, there's a lot of new track. Compared to 7, this is not what I expected. Microsoft actually overdid their work. Holy crap. I mean, it's really amazing. Holy cow. Now I can't stop thinking about it. Really hope they add the 2024 Mustang in there. But, shit. Look at the graphics. First person feels different too. Last lap. I had to, guys.
Good work out there. We finished P1. Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that... Builders Cup event on the books. Good showing out there today. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event.
Yeah, I want to continue, but I want to see this thing first. I want to see something first. Oh. Oh my god. There's a lot of things to do. There's no way that I'm gonna complete all that. I wanna see the cars. My cars.
Here's where you keep the cars you own.
See what it looks like. I don't like that color. Pink car. Okay. Paint. The fuck? There's no race red? Okay. No, I'm not gonna mess with the brakes. Save current car. I gotta see the Shelby GT 500. Okay.
Welcome to the showroom. Here you'll find hundreds of cars by dozens of manufacturers.
Holy crap. All I have is 57K. 56, I meant. Okay, that's good. They have the Bugatti Devo, Chiron. They don't have the Bolide or anything. I guess it's just because the game is new. We're gonna go to Ford. Yeah, I don't like Hellcats. Okay, perfect. They do have Ferraris. Ooh, they have it too. Yay! Yay! They have my dream car. Oh my god! Beautiful. There you are, baby. I want to see you. What a beautiful car. GT350R. I saw that in person. Hey Siri. Where? I don't like Mitsubishi. Oh. I have a Porsche already, which is strange. What the fuck is that? What? This is... Nah. What the hell? It's a two-seat... What the... what? Okay, I do seen this too in person. They were in Cars and Coffee. Yeah, that's a Supra.
Toyota.
I like this one right here. I like this Supra. Dude, holy crap. Yeah. Look at all my cars. Select. But I'm not gonna sell the Forza car. What's new? Oh my. Am I able to get gifted? All right, well, let's go race. Career. We'll go.
Between each event, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade your car. Use the valuable car points you've earned for new performance parts. New parts will be unlocked as you level up your car throughout the series.
That looks like an EcoBoost engine. I already upgraded the car. What the hell are you telling me to do?
Car points, or CP for short. Using your CP gets you the best performance upgrades.
Okay.
Try to experiment with different parts. If a part doesn't get you the results you were looking for, remove it. Then use the refunded CP for something else.
No.
No two cars are the same.
Oh my god.
Each car
has a unique set of parts. Whoa, man, just
new categories of parts.
Okay.
To reflect that change. A car's PI is determined by its level of performance. The faster the car, the higher the PI number.
Yes.
Car class corresponds to a specified PI range.
Oh my god, bitch. I know. PI
limit that we will need to stay under in order to compete. As we build,
oh my
be
God.
Sure to keep an eye on the
Fuck
balance
sakes.
Between power and handling. Overinvesting in any one area can hurt our competitiveness. Experiment to find a build that's right for you. Quick upgrade will install parts
okay.
to build a car with a balanced performance.
Fuck.
This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you.
Okay, confirm.
Right. Now that we have some new parts installed, let's head out for our next event. That build looks good. Let's head to Mugello.
Fucking bitch. One more race and I'll head to sleep.
Changing one driving assist at a time is the best way to understand how each affects car control.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it that
while
way.
Running the required practice laps, push that new wheel to hit that target lap time.
Oh my god, that car is faster than Jesus. I
As
imagine
practice,
him hearing this, he gets so pissed off.
That are key to fast lap times.
He's like, oh, I'll race you.
And when you improve your time,
nah, bro.
You'll receive a car
I don't
want to
race you. Race me in a video game, yeah, I'll win. But in person, I'm not.
Oh,
one you just completed, that we can use to gauge your overall lap performance. Experiment with where to get on the brakes, when to accelerate, and find your perfect racing line to shave precious seconds off your lap time.
Is that the new Mustang? No, it's just a GT. I just passed a Hellcat. Mustang owners be like, I'm crashing to you. What is it? What are you guys looking at? Hey guys, my car is stock. Oh my god. This is so stupid, watch. Imagine me beating them while it's stuck. Oh my god, the Cadillac. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, that's a warning. Still can boot. I can't believe I still have the. The rewind. I don't know if you guys can hear me from this.
Good run out there. P1.
Okay.
Only one more event left to go in the series. Let's get going.
Let's get a performance. Exhaust, air filter. Let's go over here. Let's go to engine. Go there. Brakes, let's go here. Chassis, let's go right there. Ballast. Let's go heavy. Tires. Don't care. We're gonna go. We're good. Quick upgrades. Confirm. Motherfucker, I just...
Looks like the car is ready, so let's head to Kyalami.
I like this girl, she's so nice. I don't like practice because it's like what they said, practice makes it perfect. Damn. Thank you.
practice. Let's go.
Alright.
Before each race, you can adjust your starting position. If you cross the finish line in first, second, or third position, you will receive a podium bonus. The size of the podium bonus depends on your starting position and difficulty settings. The more you challenge yourself, the bigger the podium bonus could be.
Nah, I'll just go all the way up here. I messed up.
Good work today. We finished P1. Congrats. We just earned our first Builders Cup trophy. Not a bad way to start our collection. Every Builders Cup tour contains multiple series of car groupings, each a unique challenge to outbuild and outrace your competition. As you complete tours, you will unlock unique rewards. Check back regularly, as new tours with new rewards are released on a regular basis.
Holy crap. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a like, subscribe. It's got a Ferrari. Hold on. I'm gonna get this when I'm done from saving up. Oh well. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, blah 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 blah. Holy crap. Well, hold on, more car pass. Kinda wanna see what kind of car. Oh yeah, good night guys.